Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Fried Water. Today we are going to see how to make the best chicken biryani. Let's get started. First, soak the basmati rice for about 20 minutes. Add oil to a cooker, followed by ghee. Once it's hot enough, add bay leaf and add fennel seeds, star anise, cloves, cinnamon, cardamom and stone flour. Saute for few seconds. This gives nice aroma to the biryani. Add sliced onion. Saute until nice golden brown in color. Add ginger garlic paste, saute it. Add green chilies. Add red chili powder and mix it well. In goes sliced tomatoes. Saute until mushy. Add thick curd and mix it well. Add chopped coriander leaves and mint leaves. Add salt to taste. The base for biryani is ready. Time to add clean and washed chicken pieces. Mix it well. Now add water. The basmati rice and water ratio need to be same for a perfect biryani. Once it comes to boil, add the soaked basmati rice. Mix it very gently. Top it with garam masala powder, cardamom powder, chopped coriander leaves and mint leaves, and finally add little ghee. Close the lid of the pressure cooker and cook in medium heat for one whistle. When the pressure subsides, open the lid. Wow, biryani flavor is so good. Add fried onions. Flap it up gently. Look at this rice, how beautiful. Wow, this really looks really good. I'm so happy. So our delicious chicken biryani is ready. Eating biryani using your hand is more comfortable and enjoyable. Taste, wow. Chicken piece so tender, super biryani. Try this recipe and let us know your comments. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe. See you in my next video. Thank you.